What's cracking, everybody? How y'all doing this morning, man? What's really good? All right, man, I'm up early, as you guys can see, man. It is a pretty beautiful morning, but it is cold as sugar honey iced tea right now, yo. It's freaking cold, all right? It's cold to me anyway. Say it's like 43 degrees right now. Yo, I don't do cold, man. I don't do cold very well. I'm mad right now because I left my goddamn beanie at the freaking house. But yeah, man, I don't do cold well, man. All right? Anything below 60 degrees, I'm freezing. Yes, I'm freezing. But I'm not here to talk about the goddamn weather, people. All right? Today, we could be flying the drone today, people. Or in my case, crashing the drone. Today. Alright, man, so I'm kind of getting the hang of it a little bit. I had a real nice aerial shot of everything, and then when I looked on the screen, I wasn't recording. So by the time I went to hit record, I crashed because I took my eyes off the damn drone. But it's whatever. As you guys saw earlier, man, I'm at this field right here in front of the Paraclete indoor skydiving place, like right across the street from my where I live at. It's cold, man. My hands are freaking freezing. But now, for some reason, the Wi-Fi signal has got mad weak, so I can't record anything with the drone, which is odd because I was flying for like maybe 10 minutes while I was here. So I don't know what's going on with that. Like, this is my first time messing around this thing this much. So I'm about to go back towards my house and see if I have any luck over there on that side. So I'm about to go across the street and we're going to try this again. All right.
everybody. Flying this thing has been fun, but it is cold as crap outside, man. I don't got no damn gloves, and my hands are freezing, so I'm calling it a day. So, when I get some gloves, I might be back out here later, but right now, it's cold.
Like I was saying before the audio went super stupid, as I was ending the video, it's like 30 degrees outside right now. It's cold. My poor hands can't take it anymore, and I don't have any gloves. So I might be out there later. I might not. It's whatever. I had fun though. So I'm gonna call it a day, and we're gonna try it again. All right. So that being said, I appreciate y'all for taking your time out of your day to watch me crash this damn drone. Y'all be easy, and I'll get y'all later.